What's up, guys? How are you guys doing today? And welcome back to another YouTube video on my YouTube channel. So today's video, the video that you're going to see is the vlog that I went to a Philadelphia Flyers game as the Flyers were taking on the Pittsburgh Penguins. It was a fun game, Battle of Pennsylvania. And hopefully guys you enjoy it. You guys may be wondering, why didn't you do the intro? It turns out that the video that I was doing the intro before went to a Flyers game got deleted out of nowhere. Some issues going on, but you guys got the intro right here, so it could have been better than not doing it. So yeah, with that being said, if you guys are enjoying this so far, please hit the like button, turn on post notifications so that you don't miss any future content. If you guys are new to the channel and happen to browse your way or just came on this video, please hit the subscribe button, turn on post notifications so that you won't miss any future content. And enjoy watching this video, guys.
We're using innovative technologies to transform our business.
Hello, Philly, and welcome back to the Wells Fargo Center. Today's contest represents those Pittsburgh Penguins and your Philadelphia Flyers. Replay official is your loyal commercial coordinator, Steve Freeze. Supervisor. In goal number 70, Luis Dominguez. At defensive rink, Brian Dubelin. Along with number 58, Chris Letang. Forwards, left wing number 59, Jake Gunsel. Right wing number 67, Ricard Raquel. And the center number 87, Sidney Crosby.
Capitals open this game.
Hey, how you doing? go, number 35, Marvin Jones.
We have four tickets. We only need two. You guys slide over one.
The right way, number 11, Travis Kosnicki. And the center, number 13, Kevin Hayes.
Is it dumpy there?
Yeah, sure. I mean, I won't move with you.
No, we're all right.
Yes, it is.
I'm going for a walk. It's 1-0 Flyers. Morgan Frost on the rebound. So now I am going to go grab some food and see what I should get.
Just hit Crosby now.
Wise penalty, number 47, Ronnie Adler. 2 minutes for hooking, by 3 minutes, 46 seconds. Ronnie Adler, Flyers, 2 minute liner, 15.
Yeah! he got? Good. There he goes.
Terrible.
Good, good. There we go. Sit on the goalie.
Thank you.
good.
Thank you.
goal here this afternoon. He assists number 9, Ivan Prokhorov, along with number 3, Keith Yandel.
Pittsburgh goal scored by number 87, Sidney Crosby.
Lots of vids for you guys. WWE was the last video, and tonight was the video that you're watching Flyers and Penguins. That is fun. I thought that there will be a lot of pushing and shoving because, you know, the historic rivalry between the Flyers and the Penguins about Pennsylvania, same age teams from since 1967. So yeah, that's going to wrap up for tonight's video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you do, please hit the like button. That greatly appreciates a lot to me. That's going to make me do more videos in the near future. Do you guys want more vlogs inside of the season with Alex-style gaming videos in the near future, which I'm recording, and some music on Thursday, please hit the subscribe button, turn on post notifications so that you won't miss any future content. Follow my social media links will be in the description below. And with that being said, I'll see you guys in my next video. Thank you for watching and have a good night.